Before fastening your seatbelt, pull this shoulder belt arm forward until it clicks, indicating it is locked in position. Pulling the arm forward allows easy access to the seatbelt. Push the arm back into the stowed position when the seatbelt is not in use. Please see your owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.